So please meet me in the plaza near your casa.
Italian pride. We are cooking. We're cooking. Aya and I are on homemade pasta duty.
Yes, chef.
Also meatball duty. We're feeding 12 guests tonight. And here we have a chef and a baker, but also they're acting as interior decorators right now.
We're practicing the ancient art of feng shui right now.
Amen. I've never seen the house like this, to be honest. We were gonna have Italian pride outside, but it's rainy and cold, so
yeah.
Country girls gotta make do. Italian girls gotta make do.
Italian girls gotta make do.
I'm scared we're gonna get shells in there. Should we do this into a bowl first?
You don't trust my crafting ability?
I mean, that's good.
I'm just, something about me, I'm very shell conscious.
How about, I'm gonna,
well method, guys. We're slowly incorporating the flour into the egg mixture. This is a lot of flour. Never seen this much flour in my life.
If you guys need a comparison, this is my hand.
This is a human pinky next to the flour.
We're just going ham. We're just ham. We're really putting our whole body into this. And it's difficult. We're still hurting. Me and Aya will be strongest in the house after this.
The arm wrestles are gonna go crazy.
Grace is screaming from the other room because she's bumming. Pasta's done. Well, pasta's resting. Now we're on meatball duty.
Unfortunately, we are not resting.
We're not resting.
We're also, they're probably gonna, are they gonna ask if they pick up?
Meatballs, Fauci style,
looks so
Italia
good.
Style.
I guess, yeah.
We got ground beef, we got ground chicken.
Thank you.
Thank you for emailing. Do you have anything else? What is this? What's that? That is stale bread that's being soaked in milk.
Ooh, for the meatballs?
For the meatballs. We're gonna be making like 3 pans. There's a lot of meatballs here. We're listening to Elvis for some reason. I'm not too hype about that.
Not sure why.
I don't know Elvis's heritage, but if he is Italian...
We don't claim him.
We don't claim him.
That's enough,
Eleanor. Yeah.
Will be. Not her being
thick. She's thicky. That's
freaking
really awesome.
That's
so awesome.
We got all our pasta. Finishing the last round over here, cutting it up. Our pasta maker. We got our sauce, our feral sauce. This is vegetarian. This one is for the meat eaters.
Yeah, you should try it if you get the chance.
If you ever get the opportunity. Carrots and asparagus. And I will be going to shower right now. Here is the tablescapes. It's really beautiful. We're missing some plates, I think. But we'll get those. We've got Goodfellas soundtrack. I don't know why that's laying on its side, but let's correct that issue. This little beautiful table. We got some vines like we're in Italy. I mean, it's honestly like pure gorgeousness in here. You guys don't even know. I mean, actually you should know from watching these vlogs what our house usually looks like. So I think you'll understand the difference in our house right now. And let me just say, it's really beautiful. We have our Italian fathers watching over us, who came before us. Thank you for leading the way. Let's go, Bastoncini. This is a home recipe. This is North Carolina throwback. Yep. Bastoncini, it's a secret recipe. We won't reveal, but I mean, honestly, I think you know the vibe. Oh, I think you know the vibes. Now it's time to cook this pasta.
I'm not in my Italian garb yet. Brave Cameron Harris tour. Shout out. And our first load is going in. Actually, I don't know if I can cook it in these clumps, but we're about to find out together.
No, I think you put it in like that. Okay, let me mix them and then like.
We got Cassidy. Ooh, TD.
So many. Ooh,
TD. Yeah.
Where's it from? Where's it from?
It's from Hollister.
So nice.
Sweet, sweet. Sorry. We got the pasta, the Bastoncini.
We got Alice's balsamic carrots. What you up to, Trinity?
Oh, just cooking the pasta. Oh no. Not me catching the pasta on fire. I'm actually speechless about that.
Oh well.
What can you do, you know? When in Rome. Bad pasta everywhere. Damn.
What you doing? Oh, doing God's work?
Yeah, bringing some parm for the top.
Yep.
Parmigiano Reggiano.
Yo, Alice, fit check.
Oh, don't look at the shoes.
Where's it from?
Princess
Boy. Sweet. Maddie, fit check.
Oh, Trinity's closet.
Don't look at my toes.
Let's go, Trinity's closet. Trinity, fit check. Fit check. Etsy, Murphy got this for my birthday. Rafe Cameron Aero Store. Thrifted. These are from Alyssa's mother.
Nah,
from
Alyssa. It's my sister.
From her sister.
Well, I stole them from her room.
Okay, so Shannon's closet, thrift store. Etsy, I guess.
Hey yo, fit check.
Alright. Trinity. VU.
Let's go, Trinity.
Sweet.
And then socks are mismatched.
Nice!
That's my
bet. Games, maybe?
Okay. Oh, fit check!
Hey, mom.
Sorry.
Is that something?
Where is it from?
Oh.
Forever 21.
Let's go! Hey, someone fit check Alyssa. I gotta find John Favreau.
Fit check!
Some girls give away pile. Hey, Alice.
Aperol spritz, let's go.
Remind me in 2 minutes to check on the Vaslantini.
Okay, you hear that vlog? Everyone needs to remind Grace in 2 minutes to check on the Vaslantini.
I'm forgetting that shit.
He's forgetting that shit. Wait, is the Vaslantini upstairs?
Oh,
shit. Pino Grigio in hand, slaying. We're still cooking pasta. We've got Joe Pesci on the speaker.
We all know it. It says 100% cotton.
And it's looking beautiful.
It's so pretty. I love the orange.
Sorry, I was on my phone for that shot.
Yeah.
And the time we may have is short, but it certainly is sweet.
Period.
I'm excited to continue that.
Cheers. Cleaned my plate fully. Look at these suckers still eating.
Yeah, very funny.
Just kidding. This is Atticus's plate. Atticus has my plate. Cleaning up. We got people laughing down there. People are having a great time.
We're such good hosts.
Look at the dinner party. Oh, we got another clean plate here.
Oh, yeah, we do.
Okay. Ready to use it. Peepers.
Salt Bay.
Salt Bay. Farm Bay. Alice, what do you think? Do thumbs up.
Into my mouth. Oh, I'll salt bay into your mouth.
How's it going down there, guys? End of the table.
It's going awesome.
Good? Delicioso? That's beautiful to hear.
Peep this.
Let's go. Let's go affogato.
I love affogato.
Grace loves affogato. Dessert time. So are we cheersing these pizza?
Yeah, right. Cheers.
Sorry, is there another one?
Bottoms up of espresso?
Yeah.
Alright, Grace.
Not Grace.
There's no way, Grace.
Wait,
there's just no way.
There if you're not
That's, yeah, okay, there it is. There's yours. Thank God.
Sorry, Grace.
Okay.
Alright.
Cheers. Why is I as a half shot?
You literally have the worst work ever.
Yeah.
Oh,
honestly, you should take some of
Like, oh honest God. To God, I take some of my love because I don't want this. Let's go affogato. Wait, I need to dig into Nicholas's tiramisu.
It's really good. Alright,
here we go. Taste test of the tiramisu.
It's like a sweet type thing.
Ernest is liquor. Mead? Ernest is liquor. Ernest is liquor.
Do you go to the farms on Long Island?
I actually have.
They have the
Nick, this tiramisu is 10 out of 10.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. Like, oh, God. Rainbow cookie, rainbow much. Cookies. Hello, Alyssa.
The guy, oh, yeah. The guy handmade these too. In Sorrento.
This is. Oh, shit. Good catch. Good catch.
Nice.
Good
save. Catch.
This is straight from Italy.
My sweater's also. My sweater that's on Alyssa's bed. I bought it the same day.
Sweater that's on Alyssa's bed. Wait.
What sweater on
why is it Atticus's sweater on Alyssa's bed?
Because I had to put some.
Hello, JKing. Anyway.
10 out of 10.
Dessert. Everyone's enjoying the dessert vibes. So good. These desserts, like, so dude, tiramisu a la
dude,
Nick. 10 out of 10.
Buses down.
Rainbow cookie.
Literally the best tiramisu you've ever had.
The shit out of your tiramisu.
And the affogato. Thank you.
Thank you, Italian. Thank you, ancestor.
Thank you, ancestor.
So was Ferdinand Magellan in Spanish or was he Italian?
I actually no clue.
Did you
Irish Pride was St. Patrick's, Patrick's Day?
Great.
Right, Maddie is sexed in.
The least is Homeland Security, and after that, there is no. I don't know what they would do.
Oh my gosh. Let's go
like
that.
I've heard enough about it. Like, oh.
Wait.
I don't know him, no, definitely not.
Me when my brother doesn't connect with me on LinkedIn. Oh, you need to go connect with me.
I don't know how to do that.
So click the search button.
Nicholas.
Yep.
Friends, connect over there if you want.
Connect with me on LinkedIn, guys.
This looks not that
good. He already accepted yours, Grace.
Okay, awesome.
Say that. Need that, need that. Need that, need that.
Are you sure you don't want to do it? It's so Monica Bellucci. It's sexy.
Oh my god.
You look amazing, you know?
Need that, need that.
Wait.
Hit it. Going fucking crazy over there. Oh, oh, oh.
You can eat that.
I will.
Not the bashful one.
Trust, she will.
Alyssa's is so angry. You can eat that.
Wait, I got this.
You can eat that.
Signature.
No, I'm a wise guy. I'm a wise guy. It's a bitch that'll get you.